Today I'm praying a short but powerful prayer for a financial blessing. Listen to this prayer and receive a money miracle in Jesus' name. Let us pray. Heavenly Father, in the name of Jesus, I pray for everyone listening to this prayer right now. I pray that you bless each one of them with a financial blessing. I pray that you provide all the financial resources that they need at this time. I pray that you open the doors to financial increase and bless them according to Philippians 4:19. Your word says, "And my God shall supply all your needs according to his riches in glory by Christ Jesus." So, Father, I pray that you bless them and that you set them free from financial burdens, financial stress, lack, and poverty. And I pray that you break every cycle of financial loss. I pray that you release a financial stewardship anointing upon them. I pray that you bless them with the ability to steward and manage with integrity the money that comes into their hands. I pray that you give them peace and rest as they trust you in areas of finances. I bless them and I declare a financial miracle coming into their hands today. Amen and praise God. If you are blessed by this video, please like this video, share, and subscribe to my channel. God bless you. Have a great day, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye for now.